think upon your goodness and your faithfulness each day. I'm convinced it's not because I am worthy to receive. Thank you.
Wait.
Do you know you can't be in church, but you're not in Christ? Now, I know what the young guys, I know you're excited, but let's talk serious business. I've been saying this for some time, that the end time revival, God is using Africans to save the world. Believe it or not, God wants to use you. In spite of the pain, in spite of your struggle, in spite of the poverty, in spite of the hurt, God is putting all of that together for His glory. But you see, if you are here and you don't have a definite relationship with Jesus Christ, all you are doing is exercise. You're sweating. You're burning calories. If Jesus is not there,